Señor, este negocio existía mucho antes de mi incorporación. Ningún huésped liberado ha dado jamás a conocer su existencia al mundo exterior. ¿Durante cuánto tiempo tendremos el placer de entretener al señor Dusset como huésped?
20 años.
What's that feeling to not know when you're getting it?
¡Hola! ¡Hola! ¿Me oye alguien ahí fuera?
You see every type of behavior. Angry, lonely, delusional.
Dime por qué estoy aquí. Dime. No, no, escucha.
What Josh does is a tour de force. He has to play someone who's locked away for a long time.
There's an intensity that he's bringing to this part that is just wonderful.
He's confronted by his worst demons, himself.
Josh gained a lot of weight for Joe Dusset.
I've gained 15 pounds in 4 days.
It's a very physically demanding role.
I dried out my joints, I dried out my muscles. I was cramping horribly for about 2.5 weeks.
I'm gonna pass out.
I ate 3 hamburgers before I fell asleep last night. I gained a pound.
And in the end, you lose that weight like over the weekend.
I'm having to fight for one cell of oxygen.
They definitely bringing that element of physicality that I'm not sure too many people would want to bring.
Josh reverted to those animal instincts in all of us. I was just blown away.
It's an experience, and that's what I want going to the movies. I want to be moved.
Yo solo dirijo este tinglado, ¿vale? Tal vez deberías pensar qué haces aquí.
Lo llevo pensando los últimos 20 años.